to another episode of UHC Highlights with Master Vanda. That is me, Master Vanda, and we are about to start here. We're frozen. Yeah, I'm team. It's a pretty small game for a game. So yeah, we are frozen here, and we are about to start. We have been fed, and we're about to be unfrozen. So yeah, hope I do well. This is gonna be the start of a new series of UHC Highlights. Yeah. And we are going now. Time is 16. And go. And I'm using the Dibzcraft texture pack, which I'll link in the description below. This is probably gonna get uploaded very late, since it's gonna be a long time. I have to upload this 1 hour footage of this game. Basically, yeah. Sorry for hearing the morning background. I still haven't gotten a new mic. I haven't had a chance to. I wonder if I should go. Oh yeah, there's no. Yeah, so I probably should. Let's see if there's any sugar cane around here. Oh, there is. Thank the heavens. Thank all the heavens. Okay, let's get this. Before anybody steals it. There's a chicken here too. This texture pack is pretty good, but I'm not sure how things are getting. Okay, there was some lag. That's just temporary. Okay. We're gonna kill this chicken here. Okay, we got some stuff. Yeah. So we're gonna get our stuff going. And I'm pretty tired while recording this. It's late at night. It's about 9 at night, which is not that late for me, but also not that early either. So yeah, sorry if I sound very tired or my voice is very deep. That's just how I normally react at night times. Okay, we have to get some of these trees. If we could. Oh yeah, we need stone to get stuff. But we have no sugar here. We just need. Oh, there's a cave here. Okay, we're getting this stuff. It's just solo commentary. I might have some other guy join me in the next highlights video. I'll pick up these saplings. We want to burn them now. Probably we won't, but it's fine anyway. Let's get this. Let's get our sword of justice going. These swords don't look really cool, but this one feels a little too dark, I believe. Get our pick. Well, I don't think there's anything popping from this tree. We'll just take this. We got hungry down here. I guess we'll head to the forest and get some more stuff. I want to take damage. There's not many animals on this savannah. I'm just gonna walk. There are many animals like sheep, but do not drop food. Oh shit. Oh, I'm very sorry for cursing. I'm gonna say that I will curse in this video because I'm very tired. What am I remembering not to? Charges steady ground. Oh, there's another one. I only took some damage. Yeah, just one. Oh, dang it. Dang it. Dang it, man. We are already at 65. That is not a good sign at all. Yeah, why am I running? Yeah, because there's no. Oh, there's an axe. See if we can get any early kills from here. Coal. That is good. That's really good. Coal is good for many things. I just use it for torches and fuel. I probably need to use it for fuel. And I don't know how this will sound yet. This is just gonna be a new series I do. Probably once a week. Since these take so long to upload. Okay, I'll get all this. Probably not. I need food though. I need food real bad. Oh, this one. Oh, up here. So this is hosted by Dan, who's one of the main people who host Ultra Hardcore Games. Yeah, he's one of the main people, and his games are pretty good, so this is my first game trying out it. Last time I had to leave early because I had to go sleep. And I get a bit of lag because I'm tired and the computers are not good. Ooh, it's a bit loud. But don't mind about that. We need to get food soon. Okay. At least we got some trouble because maybe we can get some early apples. We might have to get mushroom soup. I wondered about that before, but I think we have to. So I might record another episode of UHC, probably on the weekend since I'm not available on the weekdays. Maybe this is burning zombie. Okay. Just stay away. It's a feisty one. You didn't drop any food. Let's get some stuff in this tree, I guess. Axes are the best way to chop down these things, most because I don't know why. They just are. Okay, let's keep getting this. Getting this. Yeah, this runs down my durability pretty low. Okay, let's pick up those and let's get this tree. We probably have to bring that. Ooh. I hate my iron though. It's so slow. We still need to make an arrow, so. We need to get another ground too. Yeah, there's not much cows right now, so we'll probably have to go fetch some leather. Ooh boy. This is gonna be tough. Down to 65 already. Damn. Okay. Let's see if this tree is dropping an apple. One apple. Or just saplings. Dang it. We might go to the nether. We might rush to the nether. Since I can't really get any apples. There's nothing really to do. This situation, except get more wood. Get more wood. I wonder if that's how we do it. Wait, we are not that far from 0-0. Most people are still at 100 though. good for them. Let's get these out shoes here. They might drop something cool. Like apples, that's what I need the most. And then get some gold in here. Oh, you are so lucky, dude. Oh, okay. Probably have the staircase down, that would probably be boring footage, but is that planes? OMG. Is there any apples dropping? No, I don't think so. Let's keep heading. So well. Ooh, finally a freaking cow. Let's hope it drops some leather. No, it didn't drop some leather. Dang it. Oh, my lag. My lag. Okay, I guess I'll start this down. I'm already... Dang it. Oh dang it, I don't think I'll do it this time. I should have set my thing. Alright, be back in a moment. Okay guys, we're back. And yeah, we are basically just gonna staircase down. There's nothing more we can do. At least we got two string out that we can make a boat. And my friend does not stop scuffing me, he likes the scuffing so much. Okay, let's get this iron. Let's get some iron stuff. Oh man. Okay. I can't believe it, we're at 2 hearts. We have to conserve our house wisely. That doesn't really sound right, but whatever. Meetup is in 1 hour, 16 minutes, 14 seconds. Well, counting down. I think I'll die early. It will be a pain to... And my friend's gonna see me tomorrow, of course. And yeah, we're still doing this. My new thing. Let's set it up so it doesn't spawn mobs. I need to get the XP from this though. What level are we on? We're on level 42, let's stand on. Okay, we'll mine this later. Okay. Somebody's probably gonna come from that and tell already. Man, this takes a long time. This really takes a long time. I wish I hadn't taken so much health though. Go just found a cave and dug in. Oh man, this is gonna be boring. Boring footage is bad, guys. Especially when you're mining like this. Yeah. I hope I find a cave or something. I don't know what I'm gonna train for. I really hope I do find something. It'd be a waste of caving just to do this for the entire time. Oh, panic pixels. Move by. Ooh, this is taking a long time to get to where I want to go to. Oh my god, this is boring. Nope. Zero. Zero things. Let's just go up. People are already down there. This money I need to get out of here. I don't hear anything though. It worries me. At least we found some gravel. Okay, how much damage is here? I just took all my hearts away. We're getting tons of cold here. Okay, let's get this. Hope I don't take that. Okay. Maybe I should just go to another. I have not done that yet. In any UHC ever. I'm too lazy. Oh, frick. Dibzcraft. Do it. This might be a short run if I do this. These weeds and nuts and apples. This is not a good thing for me, really. Surprised nobody has died yet. Is there anybody? No. This is where we fall. I wish I had charged that skill from the other. That was very bad. The first sight on my back. It is a pretty good game. Like that. Then things are going. Are you kidding me? I look at people on that guy's own. We are more vulnerable. Oh my gosh, I think. This might lead into the good cave. Let's see. Oh man, are you serious? Crap cave. Oh man, why did this have to happen? Just go out and check. Where's the lobby there? We want to avoid him. We need to go down this one design. I will probably die. That's what happens in all games I play. And what most people do as well. Is there a cave around? Yeah, there is a cave around here. Oh, there's a dungeon. It's clear of mobs. That would be good. Bucket to stream and eat bread. Stink and smile. Ooh, smiles. Somebody's dead. Ooh. Serious. Deep sea and Pinaco. Okay, guys, we're back. This is bad. It's really bad. I need bears. Okay. It wasn't. I'm the most down. Dang. I don't need to check tab, just, oh, that guy's hidden. Stupid thing. Scared of this people. Take risk. Oh, I'm sorry if that came. Oh my gosh. This is weird. I'm out in the open. Okay, I'm out in the open. Dang it, I'm close again. Stay there. Let's get an iron sword, which we still drop because we're stupid. Oh man. Also, the night and the mouse value in the caves will decrease. So that's something to not be worried about. Oh, GG. Okay, that was the end of UHC highlights. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode, even though I lost a ton of health at the start. So see you guys next time.